All right, I'm back. Are you saying I need to ban Amazon from my stream? If I can like get lucky on this in a way that they don't spawn out just by standing still by the door. Crap. Nope, not gonna work. More of those little bastards? I think that's it. Is this guy just gonna keep throwing bombs at me? Cause. I can't even hit them fast enough to get him to fall, and all he does is just keep throwing bombs at me. I can't shoot those fast enough. They just take hits. Missing something here? I feel like I am. Oh, he's doing something else. No. The problem with the stupid gun is you can't turn when you're aiming with it. Like, you just get locked in. There we go. Jeez. Unless you just happen to be looking in the exact direction of where he spawns, you're not gonna hit that thing fast enough. I'm not sure if you guys see, when I pull the gun out, it locks the camera in the wrong direction for a very short period of time. There we go.
Please, Alice, help me fulfill my pledge.
Oh.
I need my men. Okay. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
I have to...
Do they want to be at peace?
Fight.
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Oh. Rig. That's... I'm not a big fan of what I... what I'm in store for. More of these guys. And that gate's closed. Well, wish me luck, and let's hope that this stupid thing saves. At least a little bit. Getting there on the teeth. You can do an upgrade soon. And I'm refilling that health. Alright, well. That doesn't seem like I'm going very far. Dead by Daylight, the base game is fine, in my opinion. I bought Ashley Williams because I'm a big Evil Dead fan, but, I mean, I guess that's the whole thing. You just kinda, what's he gonna do? Battle arena. Okay, well that's a good start. At least it's not just bombs this time. And we're in an open arena. I love the stars he sees. They're actually just fish. I hit him a lot that time. Okay, maybe only one more set of attacks? By Daylight is it's kind of funny that Ash Williams is in the game, because Dead by Daylight just sounds like a play on the words Dead by Dawn that were Evil Dead 2's kind of tagline thing.
Wait, come back here. I'm a savior of a sort.
Oh, apparently I need a platform. Get some items that way. Anything this way? No. What was the clip art ghost they just used? I don't know, man.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dream.
Dude, I didn't get the teeth that were in the chest. Are you kidding me?
That's it. That's it. Good girl.
Aw, bro. Well, maybe since these respawn, nothing. Okay, note to self. Stand right on top of the chest this time. Since apparently this game is really stingy with items. That sucked. Into the graveyard. Oh look, it's the same fight. 3 times. Oh, cool. I've got another enemy to deal. Time you aim in, it locks the camera not where you're looking. You see that? Like, I'm swiping the mouse and it just... Here. I'll aim in the camera, or I'll aim on the gun, and I'll pull left immediately. See that delay? Half the problem with this. Come on. Come on, baby. Fight. I can deal with those attacks so much better than the stupid bomb bullcrap. Gotta be like one more.
Soul be so ignorant. I'm an answered prayer.
It is just a clip art. You're right. You are so right about that. That is cheese right there. What? Why am I dying? Apparently, if you're not in the light, you just die. That's a fair game mechanic, if I ever heard of one. Okay, come on, I need the light. Okay, I at least got those cheated. Jeez. Phasma rules, the thing is all about her sanity anyways. You ain't kidding.
Hurry along, Alice.
There's nothing in these chests now. So boring. I need some health, please? That'd be great.
This is gonna suck with only one heart, or one, you know what I mean.
Nothing in there. Nothing behind door number one. Insidious ruins possess now. Oh, it loaded too fast. I guess for this one, I'm gonna stuff myself in a corner. These things just keep respawning, which is, annoyed that I didn't think about doing this before. Now let's just get hit. Too bad these things don't drop health, right? Now I bet I have
do
even more platform nonsense while on an auto-advancing stage. Oof. Alright. Get over here so we can use the horsey. I'm sorry, the seahorse. This ain't Pokemon. Alright, so we need to, like, double jump real quick. Oh. Well, that was... That was close. Hi, fish. Nope. Too fast. I'm gonna get hurt. Okay. Well, maybe not. Oh my gosh. I started out running it, so that's gonna be a problem for this part. There he is. Wait until we're getting out of the light. Couldn't see a damn thing. What? Why was the platform way down there then? Not sure if that was intentional, but oh god, okay, I see what's happening. The platforms are glitched. They're supposed to rise up, and they're not. Oh. I'm gonna call it here for today. I'm not playing with glitch platforms, and I'm sure reloading the game might help us, but we're gonna play something else.